is a tree. It's the tree that Jesus died on. It's the cross that he cried out upon. Father, Father, why have you forsaken me? Then he died. But the Father could see, and he knew the plan. Jesus would rise again, and he would live forever, and all who believe would live with him for all time in the a tree that never grows, yet it bears fruit in every season without fail. There's a tree that lives forever, yet it needs no water from the earth, and it has seen generations of birth and itself, it has no breath. There is a tree that rises high to guide you home, no matter where you've been. There is a tree. It's the tree that Jesus